from all of the Gentle Jetties, this is Beard of Ed, and I'm back again with another Marcelito Pomoy reaction video. The last time we checked prayer, and this is what has happened. Mind was completely blown. So a friend of mine hit me up on Yes PayPal. The link is in the description box below. He sent me a request of this particular song called The Power of Love. It's a Celine Dion cover again. This guy is amazing. He did two vocals, male and female, and I wasn't ready for that. Let's see what we have got this time. If you're new on this channel, please consider liking and subscribing. Very much important for my channel to grow. And follow me on Instagram, that is beardofed79. This guy, I don't know. I'm already getting goosebumps. I don't know what is he going to sing, but let's do this in 3, 2, 1. And are we in? Oh my god. This is crazy. There's no stress on the face. Easily, singing it easily. I mean, how? Come on. Voices warm and tender, a love that I could not forsake. Dude. 'Cause I'm your lady, and you are my man. You know, there's one thing that I want to say. There's a busy street behind him, as you can see. Beyond that glass, there's cars moving, there's a life happening over there. But right on this side of that particular world, there's so much peace, there's so much beautiful, there's so much orgasms happening for us, is all and all because of Marcelito. My god, I'm 1 minute into the song, I'm already getting goosebumps, and I'm definitely loving this. I don't know if I should say that he has a very thin vocals, but there's no bass, that no that heavy bassy tone in his vocals. But that's the reason he stands out. He has his unique way of singing. What even? That far away had so much vibrations. Always by your side. I go speechless a lot of time when I see him doing vocals. Imagine what will happen when we see him live, when we were in the audience. Ooh, Lala, this is crazy. I don't know if he's inhaling those vocals or exhaling, but or kind of holding the breath and singing. What is it? We'll definitely want to know. So much blessing to our ears, so much. How is he doing it so easily? Look at his face. my god, I'm gonna definitely run out of breath if I'm singing this song. He'll sing that particular part and then he has an oval face. How? Power of love and the power of his vocals mixing and being delivered to us. Phenomenal. Three different variations in that high octave.
107.5.
He's adding. Look at his face. He's adding accents now. He's playing around now. Look, he's breathing it out. That is why. Right. So this was Marcelito Pomoy's "The Power of Love," as we saw, and in the end, we also did see that. That he exhaled it out. That is what my question was. While he's doing this vocals, is it all the inhales? Are the sound coming because of his inhales? Because a lot of vocalists exhale the air out while they are singing. It's a way of singing. I'm pretty sure I'm not saying anything wrong. But as I saw in the end, he did. It's like a way of expression of exhaling the air. It feels like he was inhaling the vocals. There's nothing bad in that, but wow, this song, I was saying the power of love and the power of this guy's vocals were getting mixed and been delivered to us. There's so much blessing to our ears, the orgasms were happening, and his high pitches, he was goofing around in the end, as you saw, he was laughing, he was making faces, as if it's like, it's just a fun thing for him. He doesn't even take it that seriously when it comes to singing. I'm not saying it in a bad way, but He knows his skill, he knows his power of singing. That's the reason you don't see the stress on his face. He's just easily singing it out. You will only see a little of stress on the face. I won't say stress, but getting that face while he's giving those vocals. But once it's done, he's back to normal. I mean, that is really awesome. I would think that I would die out of breath if I have to cover any of this song, because this song is really unique and beautiful, and the way he has covered, I don't even have to say, we already did it. Pure orgasms. This was amazing. My friend who has hit me up on PayPal, thank you so much. If you guys also want to request any of the song from Marcelito, please consider helping me and hitting me up on PayPal. The link is in the description. Send in your songs and get it reacted by me. Make me explore a little more about this fella. I will be coming here and exploring it with you guys by putting up a reaction video. If you're watching till here, please consider liking and subscribing. Also, another reason to help me on my channel to grow. You will support me, your channel to grow. And if you're on Instagram, then please follow me over there. It's BeardoVideo79, and it's time to sign out, my lovely intelligenties. Cheers, take care, and ta-ta.